So yesterday was a union minister who came from Delhi, Mr. Sadananda Gowda, entered this private car and went home. He didn't even get into quarantine. Later, the Karnataka government releases an order saying that union ministers are exempted on official duty. But the date of the order is May 23rd. It was not released to media or public on the 23rd. Why do you think it was released today? And do you also suspect something fishy here?
See, everyone in this country is equal. Whether it is Sadananda Gowda, D.K. Shivakumar or so anyone. We'll have to maintain the whatever the government guidelines is there. No one can misuse this office. If it is such is so, they should have declared it. We have been tested. Even all of them who have been suffering, who have been in the last lockdown in the last 30-40 days, they would also have got certificate. They would also applied them. You also give them others. Forcibly who are coming out of the railway station or the police railway station or the buses or the aircraft, you are just voluntarily taking them.
Yes.
With force you are taking them.
Yes.
Same, I think Mr. Sadananda Gowda, being a former law minister and former chief minister, also should go by the protocol. There is nothing. He can go, let him be there, let him convince there, let the team of doctors go and let the test. Without entering the place, without having a positive, without a consent test, he can't run away like that. You can't allow him to flee like that.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.